Monday morning, 9 o'clock, and we have got quite a bit of hay to pick up yet. The other day we put away our 14 bales. That was half of it, about half. There's 15 left in this field, which is my boss is technically the guy who does the hay as well. So I got the AGCO and he brought his wagon over there, and I'm gonna go and get my case, hook up to that wagon, and I'll pull it around. And we have still got a bunch more bales down here, so we're gonna stack them up. That's always a good feeling when you back up and you get it right the first try. I got three more bales. I got one right there on there, and then these two here, if you can see them. I'm gonna run down and get the tractor, bring it up onto this flat box. I don't want to load these on the hill. I don't like to. That's why I've been loading down here, down bottom there. It's flat and I don't want to be loading on a hill.